Hebrew Vaudeville specially introducing Parody on Then I'd Be Satisfied with Life by Julian Rose, Edison Records.
Stop the music, Mr. Professor. Stop the music. Hello, everybody. Hey, last week I want to take my wife out for a drive in the park. I telephone the delivery stable, I tell the fella, mister, I want you to send up a couple horses with a wagon, she'll have a whip in the front too. And the fella he come up, he's got on the tight pants and boots, a long blue coat with the silver buttons in the front, slug hat, like a dude. He's got on the hand a whip too. I say to him, what do you want? He say, excuse me, please, I got downstairs the horses what you order. I say, all right, come on. I take the lady down, I give her a lift in the wagon, I give the horses a knock with the whip off to the park. We was riding about 15 minutes, she said to me, Levinsky. He's sitting behind, I say, who? She said, the driver. I looked around the plumber boy, the fella is sitting there with the hands folded. I stopped the carriage, I got down for the horses, I say, come on, mister, come on. For my money, you want to be a gentleman, you shall sit there like that. For my money, go down. Go down. You go and drive, and I sit up there in the back. Say, Mr. Professor, will you fiddle me up a few notes, please? Damn, Levi was arrested once for murdering a man. He thought that they would hang him by the neck. He said, I'll give 5,000 if they'll only give me life. He thought that they had caught him in the act. To the foreman of the jury, Levi gave the money then and said to him, how happy I will be. For the sake of my poor wife, don't hang me, give me life. Please make it murder in the second degree. The jury, they was only out 2 hours. Brought in a verdict in the second degree. Levi thanked the foreman and then asked him, was you fighting hard to make it light for me? The foreman said, now Levi, you are lucky. We had to take a ballot over twice. If it hadn't been for me, they would acquit you. But I knew that you'd be satisfied with life.